In this movie, we will present how you can set the heating, cooling, hot water generation, and ventilation type of the projects for energy evaluation. Let's open the Building Systems dialog box by clicking the Additional Data Input button of the Energy Model Review dialog box. It contains two tab pages. Let's first discover the building system and energy panel. Let's set the heating options of our project now. The main heating of our house is a fireplace with an external air supply. The secondary heating is a compact heat recovery with an air-to-air heat pump for hot water and air heating. Let's select the local boiler water heater option for heating type from the pop-up. This needs to be selected if energy supplies are provided by a local system that only feeds the project you're evaluating. The natural heating option was developed for warm climate countries, where the annual energy required for heating is very low. District heating means that the hot water or steam is coming through a pipeline from an external place. Let's click the Fuel button. This opens the Energy Source dialog. Let's choose the wood for source and enter 70% for proportion. Click the plus button at the end of the row to add more source types. Select electricity and enter 30% for this source and click OK. Let's assume 85% efficiency for heating systems. For target, let's choose the heating and service hot water option. Notice the fuel button under the separate hot water generation settings becomes inactive, indicating that the same heater is used for heating and hot water generation. Let's select the heat pump for cooling type and the exhaust air option for source. In the service hot water generation field, we can accept 10 degrees Celsius for cold water and 60 degrees Celsius for hot water. We need to add the fuel type here if we use our heating unit only for heating. From the pop-up, let's select the supply and exhaust option. This system controls both the air intake and outlet procedure mechanically, thus enabling the exact programming of the air change per hour. Let's keep the air change factor to 1 per hour. We can quickly set up the main building systems of our project using the Energy Evaluation Easy-to-Use interface.